Yesterday we had a party. One of my friends is entering the parking lot through the gate. You will see now a car stopping. The five people inside the car, five attackers, the three are coming out. Two of them have balaclavas, another one had a kind of a mask. You will see another first two jumping out, stopping the gate. First one is entering here. They all have weapons in their hand. The next one is running here, is also running inside. They're entering the parking lot here. My friends in the car, they all have to lay down on the floor, including my son from 12 years old. The other one is coming in now also. You can see them here from another day. One is blocking the gate. The other one is following. One of my friends is entering a little bit later. The gate is open. He sees our friends laying on the floor. Decides to move out immediately. Stands a few hundred meters away. Phones the police. Pulls out. This triggers the attackers. They're now scared. My wife also pushed the panic button. The first one is leaving there. He actually jumps on my son. On there, the other one is also following now, and they're moving out. They now found the chummy in the car. They're leaving now. You can see one has the laptop from my wife in his hand. Some other camera footage. They're leaving here. They're now waiting for the getaway car. The car's pulling up right now. They're walking through it, but then the car's coming up right now. So now they're coming back. They then jump in the car and then they follow my friend. They put the brights on, they follow, there's the getaway car. They follow my friend to the streets of Linden for some while, and then the friends now come back to my house.